be running that company.
Actually, they want me to.
It's a fucking grocery store in there. Have you ever been there?
Mike, come back. Mike, come back.
I know, getting.
Oh my god!
Man!
Oh my god!
Light him up! Okay, come on, come on, we gotta go, we gotta go!
Gleason, shut up!
Ready? Yeah!
Go.
Tail.
Reverse momentum, do one.
Yeah!
Hurry up! Do another one!
Andy!
You're a plus A.
You know what you gotta do. Hey! What do you see? Let's go to Stonebridge.
Bigger shifting.
Oh, look at him.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
It dug into the asphalt. Into the blacktop. That is cool.
Anyone want asphalt?
Things turned off.
Yum.
Oh, battery's gone.
Yep.
How did that feel, Tony?
Felt like stunt driving school. Again, let's go get some fried chicken.
And spray, and spray, and spray. Beautiful.
Chat a bit, ready?
Wait.
Yeah.
Oh, that smells good.
Yeah, it does. That was pretty nice.
X pipe, dude.
Because it's an MR2.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
What are you doing now? Just sitting around, man of the house?
Can't hear you. What?
Shut up over there.
Sorry, engineer.
Man, you're so.
My car is over. My other car is over.
He's obsessed. Right now. Oh, okay.
Court dates next Wednesday.
Oh. For what?
Bang! Bang!
It's his run through the border car.
Are you serious?
gonna kick your ass, and you're gonna deserve it.
Nah, he's not. He'll be busy picking strawberries.
Oh! I emptied out my ashtray.
Get some new material, bitch. Oh my god, that was so 60 days ago. 60 days, 6 days. I can't talk because I'm a fucking moron. Didn't get a proper education. I'm just kidding, Eric. I love you more than anything in the world. You are my eternal bud.
Oh, relax. Now, what you got here is a major problem.
If you touch this metal thing here, I think you're going to get a spark, huh? Am I?
I don't think so. It's not strong enough.
Don't try it, you guys.
All right, I want to turn off so you can see the light.
Yeah. Plus, you got oil spilling out of the fucking...
Sounds like a four cylinder now.
The spark plug's... Someone go rev it. Someone go rev it.
Yeah!
No, don't touch it.
Lightly.
Don't touch it.
No, not at all.
Oh, no, you can rev it.
Yeah,
don't touch the wires.
Oh, no shit. Here. Yeah, rev it. A little lightly. All right, hold on. Do it now again. Do it. Do it again. All right, that's enough.
Well, turn it off.
That's a serious problem.
You got a serious problem, dude, yeah, that time.
It's not mine.
Yeah. Leaking oil.
They
this
can't
one,
provide
this cylinder, and I don't know about this one. I don't remember. That one's cylinder. That,
let's try. Let's try.
Is it this try? Okay, these two are fucking the front and back seals.
So bad. Oh, my God.
The valve cover ring seals or some shit like that. Whatever Honda calls it.
Okay, so tell me what's amiss here.
What's amiss
with that oil all over the valve cover?
Yeah, the oil that's supposed to be out of the engine.
The oil isn't supposed to be.
And
in
look
that
at
thing.
If you look in
on, the signs going on.
Into the freaking spark plug itself. There's
look at all the oil
it's
coming out.
It's dripping
of it.
Oil.
It's not supposed to be.
Stop dripping it, dude. It's screwed already. It
so
what?
Don't drip it anymore.
Wait a minute. Don't. If you get oil on the engine,
go for it.
Then let it out.
No, thanks.
Let it out.
I just wanted to say that on a camera. I'm sorry. I just really wanted to say something like that. I just ran.
Okay, let's see how fast it goes.
It's so bad.
It's bad for the car?
Yeah.
What's it mess up?
Now that's
it's
good
just,
shit.
It's just you don't do shit like that.
What are you doing now?
Let's go check it out.
Stay within the lights. Come on, boy. Oh, shit. Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, no, he's got a burnout. Tony's got a burnout.
Look at those wheels. Oh, hey now.
Oh yeah, here. It's open up.
Ready?
Yeah, ready.
Okay, here we go.
Holy be able to get a good vision of this.
I'm gonna get a good view of this. Whenever you are.
Fucking make this thing move around big time. Alright, go for it. I bet you anyway I won't do it.
Records here. Recording, let's go. Good launch. Oh. Damn, he's not gonna grab it all in this. Yeah?
Alright.
What does a clutch smell like? What is it made of?
That's what it smells like.
It smells like brake.
Now stand behind me.
Okay.
So go to the back.
Right now or?
Yeah.
Okay. What's this shit? This is like fucking duck.
Is that a basement shit?
What?
Sounds like I'm ready.
Nothing.
Nothing. Yeah, it's good.
Nothing at all. Fucking awesome, dude. Like, come on, wanna see some smoke, dude?
Nah.
Pull up by the light and do it. Don't let you break.
Oh,
Okay.
It's because it's all slippery.
Oh wait, there's a cop right there.
No, there's not.
Ow!
Okay, let's go.
You get
now.
That shit? Freezing.
Yo.
We can go watch that.
Go.
Tony's got plenty of try to be doing this.
So that looked pretty cool for you.
Yeah.
Hey, over the water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Am I?
No.
Your front tires are.
Front tires are, but not this one. Move over to the side a little bit more.
Am I out?
Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah, ready. Well, his tires suck right now.
Oh.
That's it. They have like no thread.
Alright,
and then like throw the camera up and then go, oh my god.
Fucking wheel hop up the ass.
Radio skipping, we're like, let's hear a fucking
radio. Wait, what the hell is Tony yelling about?
Yeah, he does. He drops it at like 35.
Who does?
The camera guy's
25. Come on, cool.
Come on, man. The cameraman's getting
caught. The cameraman is shaking.
Come on in.
Is he pulling on him? He looks like he's pulling on him.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Anderson. Someone better tell Anderson because he comes. Dude, this sucks. I'm sorry about the camera movements, but it's because I'm fucking freezing.
Cameraman's cold.
Shit. Cameraman's really cold.
You want some gloves? I got some in my car.
No, that's all right. Cameraman will stay cold. Who's flashing? Who's blinking? Come on. No one's got hazards, right?
Well, here comes little, pretty boy.
I think it's doing good, right?
And there's G.
You're racing, huh?
Yeah.
How many times did they race?
Where are they on? What the fuck? Where are they on? Wait. 1 second.
Much better right down there. That was fucking good, man. That was fucking perfect. You beat him, right?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I'm like holding camera.
Popular ride among Puerto Rican males.
That means that Grand Prix is really slow.
Hang on. Can't have you out there thinking.